Hi, I'm Monnie Whitson. I'm from Greenville, South Carolina, and I'm a writer. My first book has now been published. It's on Amazon.com. The name of it is A Daughter Reborn from Baby Girl to Midlife Orphan, and it deals with the death of my parents and the experience we shared together during their final years. It sounds sad, but it is truly an inspirational memoir. I'm in Hendersonville today with my boyfriend to go apple picking. And the clock is ticking, and we have to go. George wanted to go apple picking this morning. Say hi.
Hello.
And where are we going again?
We're going to Skytop Orchard to pick some good apples in Hendersonville.
And you expect me to make a pie, too?
Of course.